I get flashbacks. I can't get on your level, I'm past that. Watch me run it up, I can't go back to none, trying to get to the top of the world. My went crazy, walked in this corner and seen some. All that spinning block, that's a little boy that we catching. I let everybody have their fun with me, never had a woman say she.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The animal has been unleashed.
WrestleMania is where Batista gets what he wants. Uger, forget Batista's victory over Triple H for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 21.
Unmatched power and intensity about to be unleashed on the grandest stage of them all.
There's
as the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Oklahoma slam!
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Right into that turnbuckle. Big counter from Reigns. Gets him in position.
This is not going. Yeah.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it. Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Just breaking down the opponent.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. A beatdown on the big dog.
The animal is in full force. Pulls the opponent in. Belly to belly.
They are getting pummeled.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Oh. Blockbuster by Batista. No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Batista avoids impact.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Slam! Momentum moving towards Batista's corner.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Batista! I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Kicking out of that is only going to piss off Batista even more, and that's not something I'd recommend. Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Call animal control. Batista's loose.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Worse for wear in the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Another one bites the dust to the champ. I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
It's not often we see the Tribal Chief held up at the 1 yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, spine buster by the animal.
Yeah. Oh, Batista with a Batista come out.
Here's your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Animal, Batista!
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.